Are a creaking in the hills, and we'll be sneaking through the doors. There'll be a locking, but we're open with that knocking. The windows will be prying, we're barely even trying. It's as though we've been invited.
Do come in.
We'd be delighted.
Excuse our petty fussing, but this house, it looks disgusting.
Bad taste is just a sickness, here's a cure.
We'll just make ourselves at home, mix it up and change the tone.
Su casa es mi casa, that's for sure.
Do the creepy crawl, sneaky, freaky, creepy crawl.
Creeping while you're sleeping, we'll be sneaking through your halls.
Do the creepy crawl, sneaky, freaky, creepy crawl.
Just relax, it's not a record. Count those fucking beads, dude.
Oh shit. 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, no, just kidding. 20, there's 20.
Hi,
I'm Sugar Dean, and I'm looking for Flugel Lumigan. Have you seen him? He's got one left there and a burnt potato chip.
I don't know who any Flugel Lumigan is. I'm sorry, man.
Well, all right. Sorry to have bothered you. If you do see him, though, please just let him know that Sugar Dean stopped by. Let him know.
That's not even the right note, dude. What the hell's going on here?
He's gotta have been there. He must have.
What the fuck is it?
If he's not here, that's just weird.
Where's my girl? Motherfucker!
I know, I'm sorry. But is Flugel Lumigan here? Like, maybe he got here when I left. He's one left there in a burnt potato chip. He's got two glass eyes. He's got a peg leg. I mean, like, you really can't miss him. I mean,
no,
he's
dude, I,
pretty
I
Abe Lincoln beard.
Sorry, dude, I don't know who this Flugel Lumigan thing is.
Where's the helmet?
Dude, I was thinking it was the guy from Xanadu, but it's not. I looked it up. So, now I'm actually trying to look for my George Foreman grill. It keeps the fat off. You know what I mean? Like it's.
No, I know they're great. Yeah. I have one for supper.
Don't fucking judge me. All right.
I apologize. You won't see me again.
All right. Remember.
Titsy spritz.
Spritzy tits.
Spritzy tits.
That's right.
Good. Chugger Dean, I'm out.
All right. Fuck yourself.
Check!
fucking god, Flugelumigan, motherfucker, dude.
Dude, no. I saw him come in. Like, can I come in? Is he in here? Can I please just... I know he is. I watched him. I was over by the thing, and I saw him come in, and it's Flugelumigan, and he's a one-eyed, one-armed, flying purple people eater. He comes up to the house. He eats mashed potatoes all the time. It's kind of like Grimace if you stab him with a fork in the eye.
You get the fuck out of here if I'm gonna punch you in the mouth, you purple people eating motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking do it, man.
You do it.
All right, count of three, motherfucker. One, two, three. Motherfucker.
You take that shit.
Shot. It's actually Spritzy, but that's okay. Dude, who are you now?
I'm Flugelumigan. Do you have any messages?
Yeah, wait, dude, you're Flugelumigan. Dude,
I'm Flugelumigan.
This is fucking
Do you have any messages for us? Told me.
You know what, buddy? I've been trying to do shit all day, and
hey,
someone's been around here
asking
for you.
And I was told to come here and get them.
That's fucking nice. Now you're gonna fucking help me do some work around the house, dude, because I had to kick this guy's ass to get rid of him because he just kept coming over and over fucking asking for you, dude.
What's this for?
Fucking Grand Central, dude. You can't be fucking leaving messages around here for me. I'm trying to do shit. I've got to get
here
shit
for
to do.
Yeah.
Like, all right, man. This is my place.
It's a nice placement.
Okay, thanks. But, you know... I've been trying to do shit around here all day long, and it just hasn't been getting done, dude.
No,
so,
my day,
for me, being your motherfucking secretary, you're gonna help me all around.
You look like
here.
You can use the job, buddy. Don't get me wrong.
No, you know what?
Shit, I just kidding. This I'll help you.
I could use the help. Yeah, you know what? Come on back to the bedroom. I got some shit to bring up. Come on. Alright, buddy, go ahead and follow me out here with the stuff you get. I've been trying to rearrange shit around here, so I kind of need to like put it in like certain spots. So, okay, do me a favor here. Oh, yeah, we'll just put this down this chair right there. I guess I'll put my little wolf knife right here. You do kind of try to rearrange, and I think it looked pretty good out here. You know?
Yeah, looking good, man. Yeah, alright.
This is going to go right here, and I'm trying to kind of put this dude up here about the speaker. I think it looks pretty good right there. But come on, man.
Over here, sweet.
I keep needing this lint roller by the window because sometimes I like to stare out right before I go to work, but I got shit all over my coat, so. We've got the lint roller there, and now we need to go over here. Okay, here's the back scratcher.
Right here. I've been trying to put that right there. You know, I'm
fucking stuck in the seat sometimes for days at a time, dude. Alright, I'm kind of trying to fix my 360 controller, so I'm just going to put this right here. And we'll get to that later, because I was going to do that before your fucking buddy showed up and ruined my whole day, dude. Don't fuck with my shit, dude.
Hey, man.
Okay.
I'm just trying to keep care of
it. It's going right there. I don't really want it there, but I don't want to touch it either.
Shit's pretty nice.
All right, come on.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, dude. It's kind of round, and it's only about that thick. Yeah, dude, it's kind of wide. I don't know if you can see, but it's my worst moment, though. I'm fucking hungry.
What does it do? Huh?
It burns the fucking fat out, mister!
Come on, dude! Grab the leg!
That's what you gotta do, man. You gotta fucking get those things.
Man?
Yeah, come on. Come on, get on! Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Feel the chakra? Huh?
Hey, you feel the chakra, dude!
Yeah.
You feel it?
It's very peaceful. Feel that burn.
You like it, huh?
That burn. Nice.
Good. Dude, I told you, you're not doing it right. Hold on a second. You need the pillow here, okay?
Just a minute, pillow right there, okay?
Alright. Alright, there we go, man.
Nice,
come on.
Right there.
Hit those legs, there we go. Come on. That better not be that dude. Come on, get up, man. Come on. I fucking kick this guy's ass once again.
Oh my god, dude.
Hi. son of a bitch!
Take it easy, quick tit squeeze. It's fucking tit shot, alright?
Oh, dude, there's blood in it! Why is there blood in this?
Is it, there's fucking blood in this, dude? I was gonna drink this shit!
Dude, why is there blood in this?
I don't fucking know! Get the fuck away from me!
Man, I missed you, Fluke.
Fuck you guys, what the fuck?
I am Jesus Christ!
Oh, do you know what you got into? Can you handle what I'm about to do? Cause it's about to get rough for you. I'm here for your entertainment. Oh, I bet you thought I was soft and sweet. You thought an angel swept you off. But I'm about to turn up the heat. I'm here for your entertainment. It's alright, you'll be fine, baby. I'm in control. Take the pain, take the pleasure. I'm the master of both. Close your eyes, not your mind.